Chris Schenkel at Yankee Stadium, where a damp but high-spirited crowd is on hand to watch Floyd Patterson defend his heavyweight title against Sweden's Ingemar Johansson. Rain that threatened about until minutes ago has failed to discourage hardy sportsmen like motion picture stars Bill Holden and John Wayne. The Group Communications Division, Teleprompter Corporation, presents the World's Heavyweight Championship Fight. Floyd Patterson versus Ingemar Johansson. American fans get their first look at Johansson, 26-year-old European champion, undefeated in 21 bouts. He will have a 14-pound weight advantage at 196 to Patterson's 182. For Patterson, it's an old story as he prepares for his fifth title defense. The champion is a 5-1 favorite. Referee Ruby Goldstein's instructions in the center of the ring are particularly painstaking for this most important international fight since Joe Louis knocked out Max Schmeling in this same stadium 21 years ago this month. And here's round one. An air of mystery has developed concerning Johansson's right hand. It's supposed to be his best weapon, but he has seldom used it in training. Will he throw it tonight? In these early moments, he's using a crisp left jab to keep Patterson at long range. Floyd comes out of his shell to throw a leaping left that catches the challenger on the mouth and hurts him. Johansson continues to rely on the left, but he keeps that right cocked. Johansson throws it for the first time. It's high, but the crowd obviously approves. And Patterson scores lightly again with a leaping punch. And now, round two. That left jab continues to bother Patterson. Now he attempts to go underneath it. Patterson is slightly more aggressive than at the start, but Johansson gives ground and stays out of trouble. The Swede's speed of foot and quick reflexes are becoming apparent. Ingo scores with an unusual combination, chopping right leads followed by a left hook. Impressed by Floyd's left hook, but Johansson partially blocks the punch. It was a body attack like this that wore down Floyd's last opponent, Brian London, last May in Indianapolis. But his timing doesn't seem as good tonight. Johansson moves inside and smothers the blows. Round three. Left hook to the jaw, and there's that pointed right to the head, and the champion is down. Patterson is up, but he's obviously dazed. He turns away from Johansson toward his corner, and there he goes again. Let's see these two crucial knockdowns once more. Patterson's still in trouble. And now we see the fury of Johansson as he senses victory. Let's review these three knockdowns. Five times down and five times up. The referee, Ruby Goldstein, stops it. And let's see the end in slow motion. It's all over. Ingemar Johansson is the winner in 2 minutes and 3 seconds of the third round. Patterson, knocked out for the first time in his career, has been on the canvas 7 times. One of the most devastating barrages in heavyweight history has sent the title out of the United States for the first time in 25 years. Ingemar Johansson becomes the first Scandinavian-born fighter ever to hold this most important of all boxing titles, and only the 4th undefeated fighter in history to win the heavyweight crown.